Sister Donna, after being a sister for 60 years, why do you continue to say yes?
Well, actually, I've said yes in the beginning because of the fact that I considered it the same kind of commitment that a person makes when they get married. But as I look back on my life, I have so much to be grateful for, because I've been with so many good people doing the same kind of work, caring about the same things, and I have wonderful friendships and many, many blessings. And the gratitude that I feel is rich enough to carry me.